Spiritual Bargains. The recent economic downturn has affected the buying and selling of Buddhist items in the Pattaya area. People are making less money, paying more for gas, and so have less to spend on spiritual tokens. As a consequence, the dealers have lowered their prices. Funds are scarce. Competition is tight.